How to allow new members to see old messages in Telegram. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you at the day, so without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Telegram application on a device over here. As you launch the Telegram application, select on any of the group that you have. Now, generally when you add on new members, they'll not be able to see the previous messages. They'll only be able to see the messages that have been written or sent after they are added. Now, if you want to allow new members to see old messages, what you can simply do is tap on the group name, then tap on the add members option. As you tap on add members option, you can select a profile and then tap on the check mark. Then simply you have to toggle on this option of show the last 100 messages to this particular person. Then tap on add. And as you do that, you'll be able to allow the new members to see old messages in Telegram. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.